What are you doing again?
Making
okay, go ahead. Let me see you make some. What's your name?
Kelly.
Hi, Kelly.
There's lots of things to hang out down. Well, it'll be for 2 hours.
There's
quite a few things you could do, actually.
If you guys knew by the time you left that you were going to come back and sleep at some point here, then I would like to stay here because I want to beat you out because I know we're leaving and I won't be able to do this for another long time.
Beat you out, man.
Playing Santa and see the sun down. Sunday. I want to make toast on the fire, too. Will you make a fire, Jeffrey?
Oh, yeah.
Got some fishy.
Yeah, you got your grate right there.
Yeah, I guess I could change.
I'll see if I make toast again for you guys.
Oh, you want some too?
No, see what the guy said about his fish. See if I make fish
see
again
I
for you.
See if I ever bring some toast around you.
See if I ever bring some toast around you guys.
So he says, you gotta watch. He says, you gotta watch who you give them fish to or something like that. you just can't go give a fish to anyone.
Bill's going to be 50 to 60.
Yeah, that's pretty.
15th.
Well, just you see that swimmer up there swimming? He's swimming after the world. Just catch up to him by 1991.
Yeah, Phil's getting pretty old.
Yeah,
50. Let's come over here and see if the waves are shit for them. There's going to break out on the point. Yeah. They've been really pumping the last couple of weeks.
Should be good in the shower.
They've been really pumping the last couple of weeks, but like in the last.
But I heard what you were laughing. I heard that you were laughing about something, obviously. Because you laughed about something. Yeah, I heard that. That told me that Brian's awake and maybe I should start getting up.
Uh-huh. They don't know what's doing, huh?
resemble the Flamingo the Great. He was first king to conquer all the islands. He unified them. And he spent the last 7 years right here, 1812 to 1819. That large shack was the conference room, and the two smaller ones were the kahunas, the practice. The kahunas were high priests. They said that were said to have spiritual powers. So there's the first capital of the Twin Islands, the Grand Shack.
Rubble on top.
How did you learn all this stuff? Did you go to school for marine biology or something? Just know it firsthand from snorkeling and all that stuff.
Good throw.
So I guess that's Rambo's house. I guess that's the house you're gonna rent, huh, Brian?
Yeah, Rambo's house.
Looks like a big rock to me.
Might see a grouper.
That's a very large rock.
What's this whole sort of rock
again? See it? Much more rock. Two fish.
I think the sun's coming out. Looks better when the sun comes out.
Yellow fish.
Steve, remember this place?
Yeah.
Remember the sushi bar? We walked out to the rocks and we did you know what?
How many more years until they guess
40,
it? 40,000.
40,000.
Yeah, really.
Let's see yellow submarines more. We all live in a yellow submarine.
Still giving his talk though.
Huh?
He's still informing the folks. Off to the right side, we have our silly pink rental things with silly tourists in there pedaling away.
Side.
Oh, yeah. Off to the starboard side here, you'll see the silly tourist in the pink rental thing. They're waving at us. Sometimes we feed them.
I feed some.
Alice. 38.
And the church has lava rock walls that are 4 feet thick and hobo wood and coral. Real pretty inside. The palace is a museum now. It was a summer palace for royalty. The museum now run by the Daughters of Hawaii. It costs $4 to get in.
Geez, I don't know.
Where's the bread?
Here it is.
We love this kind of bread.
What is called bread?
That would be whatever you don't do. We won't work in front of it too much. Just
got rent.
That's a good effect. Silhouette.
Oh, it's sharp. Woo!
Oh,
Are you making us all cheese sandwiches?
Okay.
No, we should make a fire and make toasted cheese.
That's a wonderful idea. Yeah, we're starving now.
Fire pit conveniently located. And I found the mat in the trash, Jeff. Right. Yeah.
Oh, cheese, honey.
Sharp.
Sharp. Sharp cheese.
Some mushrooms smell.
Ghosts recommend me to the spirit in the sky. Going up to the spirit in the sky.
To the spirit in the
where
sky.
Where I wanna go when I die.
Where I go to the spirit in the sky. And then you know when you're gonna listen to it.
Gonna recommend me to the spirit in the sky.
That was a wonderful thing. Must have been good. You know, I adore shrimp.
In the sky, gonna recommend me to the spirit in the sky.
Hey,
yeah.
Did you know
Denver.
That?
Oh yeah, I wasn't sure if you still, because I heard people play in this again, I wasn't sure which.
Actually,
okay.
Most people do call me
Rainbow. Slim, are we a time-lapse, Dan?
No, I'm not doing the time-lapse because I think it's going to suck the batteries up a lot, so I'm just, like, I was stopping it and then shutting it off and then turning it back on.
Oh, that'd be neat if you had that time-lapse.
I do, but I'm really short on batteries and I'm not sure how that would work. This is the awesome time, but anyway, I'm just going to film this straight through. Hey, Brian, move around gently in there, okay? I got it zoomed in really, really much, so it's amplifying any little movement.
Dolphins? Oh, those ones are the horns of Duke. You guys, did you fly to Lake Oahu and then you flew here, right?
Bye.
Yeah. Bye, Silo. Just gotta go there and just take one day and go to Hanuma Bay. Bring your snorkel stuff. Besides the fact that it's an absolutely beautiful, awesome place. That's where they filmed the Elvis movie, Hawaii. But
Elvis is bad.
Elvis was cool.
It's awesome, and it's so chock full of fish that you're just in to your knees and you got fish all over the place. You can simply go to thousands of them, and they're all different kinds of really cool. But there's a lot of people there because there's so many cool fish to see. I mean, a lot of people. They're everywhere. But it's worth it. We went 4 days in a row. Mark loved it.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, he went and bought all these real expensive things. He's like, this is it. I'm really into this.
There's a beach over here that they call the Snorkel Beach that has thousands and thousands of fish. Probably not as many as that one, but it has lots and lots of people too. You know, rent snorkel equipment and stuff.
Yeah, you can rent them too there. But now he's going to Cozumel.
Darn him, he's there.
right there. That one's through his tail. Come on, dude. It's past the tail. Some tail action. You guys are really good. You look at him, man. He's awesome. Yeah.
Hell
yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just seeing some jumping out.
You guys are good.
Huh? Look, I need to go check the boat. Maybe if you offer the whales to Grandma Nina, I'll let you film them. There he is, right there.
Yeah.
All right.
Same place.
Yeah, same place. This is close, man. There he is. I love to see the tail, actually. Oh, there's two of them now, I think. Tail action, tail action, tail action. There it is.
Yeah,
I think you're going to see them real deep.
Yeah, well, usually when we see the tail, we don't see them again for a while. Fine, fine fish. Fine, fine fish. Some of the finest fish I've ever had in my life. Let's see, I'm going to cut a little piece off of here.
He's on the beach too.
And I'm going to just take a little bit, put it on
beautiful
my helmet.
Girls in the background.
Wow.
Fish on his tongue. It's melting.
Freshest
in his
fish
mouth.
I've ever had in my life.
Right here.
I got a big
fish.
Hunk of it there.
He's
I got
not kidding
here. In the back of the car. 2 pounds of this fine, fine tuna fish. And it is cutting fine. Let me tell you that. Look at this. I'm going to put a little bit more on my tongue. Watch it. I'll tell you that.
Ooh, fine, that's fine good.
You cannot get no finer
don't
than
even need
that.
No cayenne pepper.
I got some wasabi in there. Some big wasabi too.
Wasabi.
And my soy sauce that I carry with me at all times. And here I am eating some more of that fine, fine fish. And before I put it away, I think we're going to video it.
Fine fish.
At a close range.
That's my friend Lonnie right there.
With the macros.
He plays drums in my band. That's Jeff I.
Yes, sir.